Great, great. There's been a drop off of viewers just in this last video, which is really good news because it means that a lot of you are realizing that you've got to make a shift right now. And like me, I'm really busy just doing it today, just intensely, getting ship shape, working on so many things so fast, to just feel like I'm ready for the next phase, ready for the next phase. It feels like it. It feels like it. So that's if you're in sync, that's probably what you've been doing, and so we are ready for the next whatever it is. Yeah, for me is I got my golf gear all bag ready and just kind of like I thought I had it already. I didn't. It was just like so much work had to do. It's unbelievable, but it's getting there. It's getting better. There's still one little thing I have to do, I think. Yeah. I just had an idea. Yeah, for sure. A couple things. So it's not done yet, but it's getting there. It's getting there. So there's this next phase that's coming, right? This next phase that's coming, and we know it. We can feel it. And so I just call it's different lighting. So just new lighting. So just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. We don't have to accept this sunlight is the only light there is. There can be a new lighting, actually, a new lighting. Absolutely, there can, and that's probably the next phase that we're headed towards is this new light. I'm tired of seeing things in the same light. Let's get a new light. That's why we travel and try to go to different places because we want to see things in a new light, so to speak. But that's still the sunlight. It's still sunlight, so it's not really a new light, actually. But we're preparing for to see everything in a new light, seeing everything in a new light here. So. Yeah, that's really great. We'll see how it goes. I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna keep preparing and prepping and prepping. Getting, washing the vehicle. Cleaning everything, rearranging everything, out with the old stuff, emptying all the trash, and just trying to feel that. You're able to going to be able to move with what's coming now. So there could be some very much rearrangements of your life, what you're doing, you might say, what you're doing, how you spend your time, what you're focused on. It just could be life changes, all sorts of big life changes are happening right now. And so I kind of been trying to keep up with it. It's interesting. They shut down the driving range where I usually go to redo it. And I said, man, this must mean that I'm supposed to start playing or something like that. So I thought, well, I got to start out with these par threes, the $20 par threes. It's real just dog track. It's like, oh my God, again. And then suddenly it came to me, no, you're going to be playing these like professional layouts. I said, okay, I better have my gear all smoothed out, so to speak, and at least look like you know what you're doing. You have good days and bad days, but the idea is that I'm kind of like got my gear in sync, so at least I can show up, I can show up. If someplace, why don't you play golf? Oh, sure, I'll show up, and it could be a good day, could not, but I'll still look good. Look, everything's organized, and I'm, just right on it, so to speak, and just showing up's like half the battle. That is for sure. You can't succeed if you don't show up. So it could be this situation in your life. You're feeling like, hey, I need to make adjustments really fast, and so good, got to do it really fast. Of course, I took off my subscriptions, some of them, anything that wasn't spirit, anything that was news related. I took off my subscriptions on YouTube. Anything that's news related, so I have no more links to news, in the world at this point. So blacking out of the news. So these are just like really pragmatic steps to take right now because we're being told that to expect there could be tremendous turmoil coming going forward. So I just it's time to black out the news. I mean, and now shift over to what I do is I'm upgrading religion. I'm one of those who are involved in this process of upgrading religion. What was like the first Mac, the Macintosh, or something like that. I don't know. People are criticizing religion as if it ended 2,000 years ago. or you know, the remote past. And I notice if most people don't even talk about it at all, as if it's gone. And there are some that do, but they'd always talk about it in the past tense. And if you're the DHS, apparently they said that any health misinformation is domestic terrorism. And they say that to avoid this, avoid all religious people, religious groups and religious people. They're the ones spreading it. Talk about a war on religion, right? So imagine if we criticize technology, talking about the Macintosh, the first Macintosh, you know, the all-in-one little Macintosh. We had one of those back, you know, the very beginning of technology, so to speak. Imagine if that was our focus, to say, well, technology's not doing so much, let's get rid of it. Well, that would be absurd, right? I mean, there's been all these decades and decades and decades and decades of intense development, right, of technology here. And so we need to talk about it as it is right now. But these people are talking about religion as if it back when it was 2,000 years ago. Like there hasn't been any upgrades, hasn't been any progress and upgrades and additional clarification. We were told by Jesus, look, you don't understand what I'm talking about right now, but Holy Spirit will clarify you as you go along. And it gradually, it will be able to clarify everything for you. But it's going to take a while. So it has taken a while. So what I'm doing here is upgrading religion. And huge upgrades. So the people who are criticizing religion, again, are criticizing religion as it was 2,000 years ago, 3,000 years ago, 1,000 years ago, whenever. They don't have a clue about that religion has been vastly upgraded, vastly, vastly, vastly upgraded. Totally ignorant. They're like Neanderthals, Stone Age people who have no idea of what religion's really about because it's been so vastly upgraded at this point. They're completely unaware of it. They're just extreme regressive primitives when it comes to that. So religion has been updated quite a bit. I mean, Christian Science, Mary Baker Eddy did a huge upgrade. Do I have that? No, but did a great job. And then New Science came along, New Mind movement upgraded it. And then we had the Avatara here in the 20th century doing an incredibly great job upgrading it. Ram Maharshi in the 20th century doing a fabulous, incredibly great job of updating religion. Okay, then we have Tibetan Buddhism becoming known to the West and helping upgrade religion. Actually, outside of Tibet, it was nobody even knew about it outside of Tibet for 1,500 years, a long time. And then that's been spread throughout the world. This Padmasambhava's work and many others, Buddha Longchenpa. Then we have the I call it the ultimate upgrade of religion is in 1976, publishing A Course in Miracles as the ultimate upgrade. Ultimate upgrade, just a huge, huge, huge upgrade. They're talking now in technology of internet, you know, web 3.0, crypto web 3.0. They're going to want to upgrade the internet and all this stuff. But religion, it was vastly upgraded in 1976 here. It was both with A Course in Miracles. Tremendous, tremendous upgrade. And then you have, for me, Coach Neelam, the avatar it, Neelam, so to speak, giving a massive upgrade in 2020, February, February 3rd, 2020. And then the car wash revelation in February 10th, 2021 was just a gigantic upgrade. So I was super familiar with all the previous upgrades, super familiar with it. All that, starting with, you know, Christian Science, grew up with that tremendous influence of Christian Science and Science of Mind. My dad was Christian Science, my mom was Science of Mind. And so those two, and then Ram Maharshi, became aware of him at an early age. So I'm just totally aware of all these great upgrades. And so I could handle the big upgrade of the car wash revelation. I took my car through the car wash, that same car wash today. That's pretty cool. So we've religion has just been vastly, 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 vastly upgraded. And these people are like criticizing how it was 2,000 years ago or 1,500 years ago. They're thinking like they're burying it. You know, now we don't need that anymore in our lives. That's like burying tech. When they bury computers, if you know, if they say Macintosh, that's as far as it goes. You know, that's really not that great. Okay, let's bury all computing, all technology, let's bury it now. And people, would people stand for that? And yet they're doing the same, they're doing just that with religion. They're trying to bury it based on super, super, super outdated perspectives. They're so far behind the curve, and because they've been paying too much attention to technology. Yeah, science and technology, put all your eggs in that basket, you're in big trouble, which the world is, many people are realizing at this point. Holy cow, science is not as great as we thought it was, that is for sure. So, you know, religion has to come first. Science has to follow, has to follow. Cannot lead. It is not a good leader at all, actually. Terrible, terrible, terrible to have science leading anything. Following a bit, but not leading, no. And not equal billing either, nothing like that. Because our update of religion is so profound, so tremendous, so just fantastic, that if people knew about it, they would just say, hey, you know, I got to get with this. You know, look, seeing everything in just new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting. Wow. That's a nice one. Just delighting in new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. So we're not talking about religion 2,000 years ago. That was just the beginning. That was like the Macintosh phase. Yeah, computers had just been invented, you know. As religion, back then, Christianity was just being invented back then. It was just starting. Primitive. Now, you know, with A Course in Miracles, it's super sophisticated. It is super advanced. And we're not even remotely stuck back 2,000 years ago. Not even remotely. We're so far beyond that at this point. So again, the people who are ignoring or criticizing religion, what religion are they ignoring or criticizing? And some sort of idea in their mind of what it was 2,000 years ago or 1,000 years ago? They need to get updated before they start criticizing religion, actually. And you know, you got to walk, you got to crawl before you can walk, walk before you can run. So it had started out in pretty simple, pretty primitively, and but it's been maturing, and then Jesus gave it a big old boost. It's 1976 with A Course in Miracles published then, and so started working on that in 1965, which was a great year for music, for pop music, you might say. 64, 65, 66, 67. Wow. So at least we gave us some reason to hang around here. You know, I felt like the music was so good. I'll just hang around for a while. I was waiting for this upgrade, you know, waiting for it. I knew the upgrade was coming and I was just waiting for it. And when I found the book, 1970, I said, boom, this is it. Wow, this is the upgrade I've been waiting for. I knew the upgrade was coming. I knew Jesus was going to bring an upgrade. So I prepared my early life. So when I got my hands on it, I was ready to go. Test piloted and go. It's been going ever since. So this is not your great 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 grandmother's religion anymore. No. But those people who are criticizing are doing just that. They're criticizing the great 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 blah 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 grandmother's religion. What kind of relevance does that have? I mean, how smart is that, actually? That's just like, you know, you don't even want to put a label on that. It's so corny, you know. It's pathetic. So it's derelict is what it is. So we're going ahead with these upgrades, upgrading religion faster and faster and faster and faster now, because it's the right time for that, because the world, the backsliding of the world is really, really, really severe right now. So we have to really push forward and go forward in a very confident way. So just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting, wow. Just loving new lighting, wow. Just abiding in new lighting, wow. Just new lighting, wow. Just new lighting, wow. So say that. It's just so easy. Upgrade, 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 upgrade your you know, if you have an original Macintosh, I think you might have trouble running like today's programs on that, right? The floppy disks. The floppy disk days. 32K, 64, we got the 64K floppy disk. Wow. You know, we were like, this is amazing. I don't think they're using 64K floppy disks anymore, or are they? I love those days, the floppy disk days. Nostalgia for those, but seriously, you're gonna characterize technology as 64K floppy disks. That's all it is, 64K floppy disks. Well, if you try to characterize religion as when it was just getting started, and it's a 64K floppy disk religion, and characterize all religion as that, that's just even more absurd than characterizing all technology as 64K floppy disk technology. It's even more absurd than that. So I don't think people realize just how absurd they're being. It's just, you have to laugh. It's so ridiculous. I just laugh right here. It's just so ridiculous. What exactly are you talking about with religion? What version of religion? We're at like 10.0, religion 10.0 now, you know. We're not 1.0, 10.0 now. So get with it. Get with it. Get with it. Yeah. What was that? So, as dusk falls here on this beautiful, I don't know, it was 80 something day. Not quite as hot as yesterday, but it felt like a summer day. Tomorrow also supposed to be quite toasty in the mid 80s here. And then we're going to have a decline in temperatures back to normal stuff. But yeah, we're just enjoying the day as it is. But for me, very frantic days. I got to get stuff done, right? So maybe you've been in this mode. Stay in that mode. If you're in that mode, that's a great mode to be in. It's a great mode. I've got to get this done. Got to be ready. So just shocked by new lighting, wow. Just allowing new lighting, wow. Just accepting new lighting, wow. Just delighting in new lighting, wow. Just loving new lighting, wow. Just abiding in new lighting, wow. Just new lighting, wow. Just shocked by new lighting, wow. Just allowing new lighting, wow. Just accepting new lighting, wow. Just delighting in new lighting, wow. Just loving new lighting, wow. Just abiding in new lighting, wow. Just new lighting, wow. Just new lighting, wow. So, you know, that's the mood that we're in right now. I'm going to go find some new sunlight tomorrow, maybe different sunlighting kind of perspective, but that's not really what we're talking about. We're talking about new lighting. We're talking about a different light source, not the solar, not electromagnetic solar light, different source of light. How about that? So that's very much an upgrade in religion, isn't it? Very much an upgrade. And so out with the news. It's just not where it's at right now at all. It's just pathetic. I mean, the people are simply pathetic. Pathetically derelict right now. And just getting upset about it isn't going to help. It's not going to change anything. So what we need to do is we need to keep upgrading religion. Keep upgrading religion. Keep upgrading it. So just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Like that. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Now my body is a wreck right now. It needs to bounce back. It's feeling the stress of these times. There's no doubt about it. There's no doubt about that. I said, what in the world? Why are my legs so tired? Why am I feel so tired? It's like, oh my God. It's because we're on the brink of whatever it is, it's not good. Let's put it that way. It's not good. It's not helpful. So when the going gets tough, the tough need to get going. So I'm just aiming for like, okay, I'll be ready. If I need to play golf for some reason, I'll be ready for that. I'll be ready for that. Maybe, I don't know what, it just might be just a way to calm your nerves, get your attention on something other than the world and trying to fix the world's problems. we know no matter what kind of fix we give, it's still just wandering around down a dead end, dark dead end alley. That's it. It's going to, everything we do as a fix has unintended consequences, which causes more problems in this world. In this world, using the world's light, using the pretending that we're doing, using false hope, confidence, that always leads to worse, more and more problems. It never gets rid of problems. You might displace one problem or seem to get rid of it, but it gives rise to many more problems. And they're like, oh my gosh, you know, didn't think about that. So many more problems. Only the decommissioning of all pretending by the Holy Spirit is truly can be said to free us from problems. Free us from problems. So don't try to fix the world. I mean, it's just the news is too depressing, actually. And so, you know, science isn't going to help religion. It's anti-religion. So we got to help religion. We got to help religion. We have to keep working on these upgrades and let people know, look, religion's being vastly upgraded. You can take a look at the new and improved religion. It's really terrific. It's terrific. It's new lighting. Wow. Just shocked by new lighting. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting. Wow. No, just delighting in new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. Wow. So this is what, where we're at today. Just no missing. And this new lighting. Wow. Just new lighting. No more missing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. I am light. I am light. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. I am light. I am light. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. I am light. I am light. I am light. Wow. So I could have gone out to practice golf today, a short game, or I could have even gone to another place. But I said, no. I've got to get everything neat and clean and organized. That's more important. And it turns out to be true. That turned out to be really true. You know, got a little ice chest. I bring some food along with me, something to drink, some food, provisions, eye wipes, you know, various things that I need on the course and gonna need. And just kind of like it's a little road trip kind of thing. And get ready for some road trips, golfing road trips, so to speak. Who knows? I have no idea how it's going to go. And then very humble, just there to learn, you know, learn from people. You know, if it may have the attitude that'll attract those who can, you know, teach you something. Who knows what I can pick up, right? Who knows what I can pick up there? And so just, you know, try to, the playing isn't that important. I know I can hit it if I'm feeling good, but more just a trip and going somewhere by myself and then just, you know, the whole thing, and then keeping everything going here in the home front, having to, you know, shop and prepare for other people's food and care and everything. It's just like, it's a whole chess match here that has to, and so your life is probably busy too, like there's so many aspects to it, and how can I, you know, go forward really upgrading religion at the same time? Well, just a little bit of, you know, a little bit of effort here is necessary for sure. And I cleaned my golf balls, I marked them, you know, put them in a new bag. The old bag was like totally falling apart. And I caught that and I vacuumed out my bag out and said, wow. It just keeping stuff clean, keeping it neat, get so it's ready to go sort of thing. If somebody said, hey, we're going to Hawaii tomorrow, pff, ready to go, that kind of thing, ready to go. Packed and ready to go. It's better to have that feeling than not, right? It's better to have that feeling than not. And then just keep improving. Whatever you were doing, just keep improving. Keep improving. Keep upgrading religion. Keep upgrading. Science is not going to do that for you. It's gonna try and bury religion because it's very insecure. Science is very insecure. The people who follow it are extremely insecure because they don't have the answers. And they know that everything they do only creates worse problems. So they want control over everybody and want to be able to control the narrative. So the problems that science is causing are not ever brought to light at all. You know, they're terrorists if you bring it to light, so to speak. You know, that's where they're going. That is where science is going. If you criticize science and bring to light the problems that it's causing, then you are deemed, you know, an enemy of the world, you know, world enemy sort of thing. That's extremely insecure, isn't it? Incredibly insecure. And it's because they're primitives, religiously primitive, extremely primitive. And they don't know really what's going on here in the universe at all. They're completely ignorant of it. And so they're going about in the wrong way, the situation the wrong way. And we just, all our job is just turn the universe over to the Holy Spirit. That's our job. We don't need it. We've never needed it. Totally never needed it. Wow. Our job is to get this new light, not this solar light, the light of the suns and stars and stuff. That's not real light. That's imaginary light. That's pretend light, you might say. That's light pretending to be something other than what it is. Science doesn't know this. They don't know this at all. They don't know any of this stuff. But we here, we know it. It's easy. We're very familiar with all of this. So it's not a problem whatsoever. So we'll see. I got to give our great spiritual coaches, I got to give them some slack, you know. And it seems like the times, you know, we're up against the most incredible situation, and we certainly need, you know, massive upgrades and help right now. And but so I don't want to say that they won't do it. I don't know. I just have to do the best I can do. So at least I can hold my head high. It's impossible to know how grace was works, you know. It seems like it's so difficult to I just say, hey, I'm available, I'm ready, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm focused, I'm best I can be, and you know, if it's not good enough, I'll make myself even better, that kind of thing. So I'm looking to improve, you know, in every which way, and just keep doing that. You know, it's amazing. So sometimes I get irritated. I just say, wow, you know, it seems like we're in, you know, we should have had more help by this time. It says, but I said, well, you know, again, just, you know, faith over fear, faith over fear, faith over fear, faith over fear. Just keep working at it. And I realized there's a lot of things I needed to upgrade, kind of, that I didn't have smoothed out. It wasn't right. It was clumsy. It was awkward. It wasn't right. I'm feeling a little better about it now. A bit better about it now. For sure. So that's the thing. This will be another trial run to see, you know, how does this go? And I'll take notes, you know, as what could I do better? I took notes from the last time I played. Was it January 3rd or something? And to see, you know, hey, you know, once you finish putting on a green, you know, do some practice putts to get the speed, start practicing the speed of the course, you know, and get used to the, you know, how is it, and you can't really do any chip shots, that's not allowed really, but, you know, tee it high and let it fly, you know, tee it high, you know, and smack the driver, don't try to short arm it, I made notes on, anyway, what I need to do better, And you think you're going to lose a ball, use like an old ball. I brought some old balls in case I feel that I might lose this one. I did that. So I have a bunch of, so I'll make notes. I'll make notes and say that, you know, this is what I could do better. This is what I could do better. Just try, you know, so same with religion. Let's try to keep upgrading it. Get better and better and better. I want to be better today than I was yesterday. You know, significantly better today. Significantly upgraded in religion. Religion is upgrading, 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 upgrading like this. It's doing a fantastic job of upgrading. And, yeah, okay, I just thought of something I need to bring, like a bag with me, just like to put miscellaneous stuff in, maybe hats. I'm going to bring a bunch of hats, maybe. Do some taping on the course on it, put a different hat on, you know. It's like different course here, you know. It feels like a new beginning, doesn't it? Doesn't it feel like a new beginning right now? I said my relative just had this horrible, had his life just wiped out in front of him, you know, just pulled out from underneath him completely. But he, you know, he got some help. He got a house to stay in. He's you know, he's getting some help, and things may actually go better, much better for him now, actually. So it could be that again, we're into this new beginning. It doesn't have to be that drastic, you know, really. But we are like in a new beginning right now, I would say, starting Sunday, February 13th, we're in a new beginning, a new phase, we're in a new phase, really we are, a new life phase, a new chapter, it's a new chapter, and that's how I'm approaching it. This is a new chapter. I feel, you know, we'll see how it goes, but this is a new chapter. Just have that attitude. This is simply a new chapter right now. And again, I've taken out those news subscriptions on YouTube. Just, unsubscribed, unsubscribed, unsubscribed. And it's enough's enough, you know, enough's enough. And we're just going to see what this new chapter is like. That's all. It's an upgrade. We're just, we're open to a really significant spirit religious upgrade, a significant religious upgrade right now. And I was told to go play this golf course. I said, oh my, really? It's a no-nonsense course. It's a professional course. I mean, it's designed to, I mean, the pros used to play on that, you know, every year. I mean, it's been redesigned. I mean, it's a real test of golf. And say, yeah, you know, you gotta play that. It's an upgrade. You've been upgraded. So, okay, let's get into it. That's fine. You know, it's fair. It's open. It's not like some tricked up thing necessarily. But, you know, you're going to have to hit shots. You're going to have to hit, you know, play with resolute confidence and determination, I would say, probably. It just doesn't let up. It doesn't let up. It's which is good. It's good. So that's fine. I'm looking forward to that. There's nothing tricked up about it. Just a brute of a course. Fast, super fast, undulating greens and stuff like that. That just, yeah, if you're not close to the pin, look out. As again, my friend played there, and the guy he played with was hitting the ball 20 feet past on his putts. Couldn't get a putt close. Just couldn't do it. It's like, wow. Love that. I'll get it close. So that's great. You know, bring it on the big boy stuff. Yeah, you got to do it sometime, right? And it's perfect time now. February 13th, the perfect time, because we've got all this stuff going on in the world. We've just got realizing that the hard lines that are being drawn in the world, you know, and the lack of compassionate understanding about, you know, everybody's at a different place. Yes, we want to go in the right direction, but, you know, it's like everybody has their own ideas about what they want to, how they want their health to go. I mean, right? And there's so many different variables, so many different variables, okay? And those are just being ignored. They're being ignored to such an atrocious extent. And that is just very shocking, extremely shocking what's going on in the world. But the thing to do is to upgrade your religious perspective. Find, you know, just loving new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. Get a different light source. We call the solar light life. Well, if you get a new light source, maybe you're going to have, like, it's like being reborn, a new life, so to speak. So just loving new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. I am light. I am light. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. I am light. I am light. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. You can do like that. Just loving new lighting. Just shocked by new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. Just allowing new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Buddha Longchenpa. Wow. Just accepting new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to the avatar. Oh, wow. Just loving new lighting. I need just delighting in new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Rama Maharshi. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just abiding in new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Coach Nilam. Wow. Just new lighting, wow. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. Just new lighting. Victory to Lotus family, wow. So you can practice like that. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Rama Maharshi, wow. That would be Coach Nilam, right? And no, Padmasambhava. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava, wow. And the final one was just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. Just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. So we're bringing in all sources of help right now to upgrade religion, a massive upgrade of religion. New lighting, new source of lighting, new lighting, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava, wow. How about that? Got to bring Papa Samba into the equation. It's a little scary, but I'm doing it. You know, I'm doing it. I'm. That's big boy stuff when you're bringing in Papa Samba. Because he responds very quickly and very intensely. There's no question about it. So I'm concluding him, you know, but I did the 10th, I just his exclusively, every 10th of every month, I bring Papa Samba into the equation because I tend to kind of neglect him a little bit, just kind of scary that how responsive he is and how helpful he is. You kind of don't go too fast, that kind of thing. So, but we say, hey, just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. And we do mean victory. Victory over our paranoia. Okay, victory by giving us confidence that we can function without pretending limitation and ruination for ourselves. So just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. So hopefully you can all come back, you know, and keep going with this upgrade here and work on upgrading yourself, because that's what we're all about. We're all about upgrading. If you're really intensely interested in really upgrading your religion, your total your religious perspective, upgrading it, then this is a great place to be. This is a great place to be. And hopefully all of you can get, you know, tremendous help. That's our purpose, tremendous help in this. Yeah. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. How fantastic is that? It is fantastic to be able to say that, to be sitting here February 12th, 2022, and be saying, just loving new lighting, I need do nothing, victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. How absolutely wonderful is that? As the dusk, we're in the dusk, the gloaming of the dusk right now, this amazing summer-like day in California here. And we're just saying, just loving new lighting, I need do nothing, victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. So I'm hoping, you know, my health is upgraded too. You know, upgraded in my health. But right now, is the jitters. You get fear, enough fear. The body feels weak. It doesn't recover very well. You know, it just seems like it's being torn down, because these are the tear down times. These are the blackout times. These are the times when science lowers the boom and says, you know, you got to worship us and no criticism, no. No reporting on what's really happening. That's what they're saying. Don't report on anything that's happening. Just do exactly what we tell you to do. So that's how it is right now. That's how it is. So it is what it is. But the remedy is not to criticize it too much. The remedy is to upgrade religion. So just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Go through the whole thing. Just shocked by new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Jesus Christ, wow. Just allowing new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Buddha Longchenpa, wow. Just accepting new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Avatara, wow. Just delighting in new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Rama Maharshi, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just abiding in new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Coach Neelam, wow. Just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Lotus Family, wow. Like that. So victory to the Lotus Family, wow. Victory to the Lotus Family, wow. Just victory to the Lotus Family, wow. Just victory to the Lotus Family, wow. So we can get this feeling. What is this feeling? It's new light. It's new lighting. It's new lighting. But then when we try to localize it, like, okay, well, where, you know, it's not coming from the sun. It's not coming from the sun. It's not coming from the sunlight being reflected. It's not coming from sunlight. It's coming from the true light, the true light. So we'll feel this feeling like, I feel so much better. I feel like really, really great. They call it enlightened, so to speak, new light source. I feel really great. I'm feeling so much better. Wow. But, you know, is that coming from you know, the weather here? Like, no. It's coming from the new lighting. Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Like that. Doing it 10 times right there. So you can do repetitively like that. You know, we're not trying to, usually we don't do that much repetitiveness. I tend like about as much as I do, you might say. But, you know, you could do more, but then it kind of becomes a little bit robotic, you might say. You kind of want to have like this, a nice punch to it, a nice burst to what you're doing. And you don't want to just sink into robotic stuff, repetitions. So that's why the seven reaction practice, the seven reactioning practice is so powerful, because it gives this burst, but it doesn't overcook the whole situation, right? Gives that little burst, and that's what you want. That's what you really want. Oh, wow. I gotta see if I can find some other golf stuff. I need a clip for my hat. You know, marking clip. The one that I had didn't work, the magnetic thing. So I needed, you know, what you do is you just take it off your hat and mark your ball. That's just, you know, it's standard SOP. Don't have one right now. And it's like, what? I can buy one at the shop right there. I can do that. Yeah. Maybe I meant to do that for sure. Gotta be careful not to buy too much. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Ooh, that's heavy. That's the heavy equipment we're moving in there. Heavy equipment. That's what we want. Heavy upgrade. Big upgrade. Big, 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 big upgrade. So as the world downgrades, we upgrade. As the world downgrades, we upgrade. And we're not following the notion that the science is the big upgrade. And it's not, obviously, it's not. Religion is the big upgrade. That's where the big upgrade is happening. It's happening right here, right now. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. So we're expecting some really, really, really magnificent days ahead. That's for sure. With Buddha Long Chenpa, I went through a phase where every day was magnificent, and it was more magnificent than the previous one. Every single day topped the one before. That was went on and on and on and on and on until finally, I just like, you know, I got a little scared. I said, "Oh my gosh, this is." And also, I had to then turn to practicing. That was a phase, you know. But that can happen again. That can happen again. The Lotus family is able to make your days magnificent. All the spiritual coaches can. But the Lotus family seems to really have a tremendous amount of push right now. And so we absolutely include them in our practicing. Just the entire Lotus family. Entire Lotus family, wow. I need to maybe get a Lotus icon or something. Here, yeah, right, the Lotus family. Yeah, we'll see what happens with that. We'll see what happens. Something will happen. Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sambhava Wow. The stress is getting to my wrists and hands and arms and everything. It's just they're not bouncing back the way they should the way they have in the past. To me, that means the fear. And certainly, as the, you know, the fear sort of diminishes in one area, it's getting worse in other areas. That is really for sure. And so it's just, there's too much gaslighting going on. You should not even allow yourself to partake in that, you know. So be nice. Just like go get a nice burger, you know. For me, it's an impossible burger. It's a veggie burger, and just have a nice burger in a really beautiful place, and just relax, and just practice, walk and practice, walk and practice. If you have a dog, you walk the dog, you should always be practicing while you're walking the dog. Don't pay attention to what the dog's doing. Let the dog do what it's doing, okay? That's fine. You just make sure you're practicing. Hey, say, just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padma Sama Vavau. As you are walking, some couple walk past the place. It's funny, the women are all usually in front, and they like ignore me, and it's like, don't talk to me, you know. I'm your social superior. And I saw the guy, he's kind of lagging behind. I said, hey, great day for a walk, huh? They said, hello. I said, great day for a walk. I had to say something. And he said, yeah, it's a little hot, though. It's a little hot. I said, yeah, it's a little hot. It was. But they should be practicing, of course, while they're walking. Everybody should. And, you know, the idea that what's going on in the world is just nuts. The gender politics of everything. But their loss, it's their loss, you know, it's their loss. If they want to think that, you know, they're my social superior based on what? You know, based on what? Do they have some, you know, even greater upgrade or religious upgrade? Good, let's hear it. I'd love to listen. I'd love to be aware of this. But if not, you know, what are they playing games like, you know, those things like that? Inferiority, I think, wow. I mean, over my head, you know. It's like you get promoted to incompetence, that kind of thing. They promoted themselves into a role now that they're incompetent to handle. And so, like, how dare you even say anything about me? Because they're afraid that, you know, if you say anything, they might start pointing out, hey, you're not doing this and this and this. This isn't right. You're not upgrading us properly. And, you know, no, you can't even say a word. That's how it is. So, but, you know, he said, it's hot. It's a little too hot today. Well, he's talking about the world. The world is a little too hot. Things are heated up too much, right, in terms of psychologically. Bad habits, lack of religious education, lack of sticking with it, lack of religious upgrades. All of this stuff produces this psychological tension and hostility and projection and gaslighting and scapegoating and all this stuff. That's what it produces. That's what it produces. That's the fruits, the evil fruits of ignoring religion, putting it down instead of upgrading it. If you don't, like I say, the cure for mediocre religion is great religion. Is it upgraded? You know, greatly upgraded religion. That's the cure for the troubles. So, just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Padmasambhava is a super world beater, so to speak. I mean, he's just, the whole Lotus family seems to just have tremendous grace and push. And so we're calling upon them to do everything right now. Do everything right now. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava, wow. Just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. Just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. Just new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to the Lotus family, wow. So again, upgrading, 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 upgrading. Just like I've been trying to upgrade my golf game. Yeah, you never know. You never know. It's very mental, you know. It's very much your confidence. And you never know. You never know. It's I have to find out. That's like, you know, I have to find out where I'm at, you know. Find out where I'm at. And take the beat down if it happens. Take it, you know, with grace and say, okay, I got some work to do here and here and here and here and here. And buy a new hat. You know, that's what I do usually. It's like, you know what? I need to buy a new hat. It's like, okay, got the new hat, man. Can't miss with this hat. It's like equipment upgrade, you know. Can't afford to upgrade my clubs. So I just buy a new hat on sale. Yeah. Ready to go now. Reporting for duty, sir. I don't know. The potential is always there for everybody. You know, it's just, are you going to let yourself shine or not? Basically, that's all it is. Yeah. And so we just, you know, are we going to let ourselves, just loving new lighting, I need to do nothing, victory to Pavasambhava, wow, are we going to allow this new lighting, are we going to allow this new lighting, are we going to allow this new lighting, got this peanut butter out, Trader Joe chunky peanut butter, holy cow, it was separated so bad, the oil and the peanut butter, I could not mix the oil in with the peanut butter at all, it was like tar. Usually I get the creamy, no stir stuff, I mean, from Trader Joe's, this stuff, it wasn't expired, but oh my God, it was impossible, so I somehow got it all out, dug it all out of the can, of the bottle, into like this Pyrex Corningware square dish, and I then used a potato masher, tried to mix it, didn't work, it only just created a huge mess. I said, oh shoot. But then I got this Braun like thing you use for like mixing cake batter, so not cake batter, but it's smaller, but it's a little small blade, and long neck, little cup, like a small blade there. I tried using that, just a little bit at a time like that. Man, it mixed the entire thing up. So silky smooth and creamy kind of thing. That's amazing. I put it in the microwave first, microwave it for a minute. Got it all hot, thinking that would work. So this thing actually worked. It was terrific. Had to do it carefully, but I got it mixed and poured it back into the bottle. Put it in the fridge. Maybe it's spreadable. We'll see. I'm not going to get that stuff again, though. Terrible. Yeah. Trader Joe's. Aldi. Didn't it Aldi or something like that? Aldi in Europe. The Albrecht family. Aldi. Albrecht and Direct or something like that. Discount. Albrecht Discount. It's Aldi. That's what it stands for. Huge, huge market chain, of course, in Europe. I think they're Europe's most wealthy people. They were. And the family's like trying to sort of excommunicate one of the women and her children because she's flamboyant. And they were like ultra, ultra secretive and non-flamboyant people. Never talked to the press, never were seen in public, hardly, they kept to themselves. It was just like, and so she's out there at fashion openings and, you know, pictures and blah, 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 stuff. And they say, that's just not our style. That's not the family style. So they're trying to take the money away from her. Interesting. Because she's like just dolling up in all these, you know, super fashion, high fashion things, like, you know, smearing makeup all over the place and saying, man, I'm living the life now. But that's not the way they did things. So they're very, very Spartan and sparse. And they bought Trader Joe's, I think in 1979, I believe. They owned Trader Joe's. So that very secretive kind of thing. You know, they have their own brands and everything. But they run a good ship. You know, they run a tight ship. It's amazing. Trader Joe's, it's always fun to go into Trader Joe's. Always find like way more than I went in there for, right? I come out with all this really neat stuff. Yeah, how the times have changed, right? How the times have changed. But again, it's always walking down a dark, dead-end alley. False hope is always walking down a dark, dead-end alley. Always. Doesn't matter what the street sign, how they label the street. They just keep changing the street sign. You think, oh, it's a different street. No, it's the same street. We just keep walking down the same street. Different street sign. Instead of, you know, Avenue A, it's now Avenue B, Avenue C, Avenue D. Oh, Avenue A, B, and C, D, you know, were terrible. But this is Avenue E. Oh, gee, okay, let's go down. Same out dark, dead-end alley. It's the same dark, dead-end alley. It just had changed the name of the street sign. It was like, huh, what's going on here? I thought, just changing the street sign. You know, life after life after life, we keep wandering down the same old street. Dark, dead-end alley. And we say, no, it was different this time. Why? It's different. Well, it's a different street. Why? Well, it says right there, Avenue E. You know, before it was D. This is a different street now. Really? Couldn't they have just undone some screws and put up a new sign there and screwed it back in the exact same street? You know, that's not possible. Of course that's possible. That's what false hope confidence is. You just change the street sign. Think that everything's good now. Everything's fine. Just relabel the street. Everything's fine. That's how it goes in this crazy death verse. artificial, pretensional death verse, this pretensional death verse of just loving new lighting, I need do nothing, victory to Padmasambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing, victory to Padmasambhava, wow. So now it has gotten dark out there, it really has. Now I can still see a little bit in the sky. What time is it? 6:20. Okay, 6:20. You know, it's just about, it's dark. We say, let's say it's 6:20, it gets dark right now. Here. Yeah. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. So the Avatara used to walk around in the dark. And she said, everything is just totally lit up. Totally lit up. I walk in just this intense light everywhere. I always walk in that. He says, it's not the sunlight at all. I said, I don't walk in the sunlight. I don't even see it. I'm seeing everything in this beautiful, intensely beautiful light. And night and dark in terms of solar light made no difference to her whatsoever. She said, I don't even use my eyes to see at all. Don't even use my eyes to see. That's very archaic to use your eyes to see, actually. Really. And so it didn't matter, you know, you put a blindfold on her, it wouldn't make a slightest difference. You can see perfectly well. She says there's many different ways to see. I think anything can see perfectly, actually. It's all God's light. God's light is everywhere, equally, always everywhere. There's no night and day to God's light. There's no night and day to that. There's no absence of it. There's no absence of it. So these are the upgrades that we've been getting. If you've been paying attention, you've been getting tremendous upgrades here. So we'll see how it goes. Got my golf balls ready. How many do I have in there? I don't know. I have maybe, 15 of them, maybe 15. Is that enough? Better be. If I lose 15 balls, I'd be going home, you know, kind of thing. And then I have like about 8 or so old golf balls that I don't care if I lose them or not. And then I got like 4 yellow ones, bright yellow Shrek song balls, in case the sky is like really this white cloud cover kind of thing. The ball just goes, disappears. You can't see. I have no idea where it's going. No idea. Terrible. Blue sky is nice because the white against the blue sky, you can, you know, follow the ball. But when you get like a white cloud cover, the ball just is, where is it? I have no idea. Just better hit it good. Otherwise, you're never going to find it. And this course has no rough on it, so that's helpful. Helpful. You should be able to find the ball. That's nice. That inspires confidence to hit the ball, right? Because the place I played last, you know, just the slightest mishit, you're like in 3-foot high grass. You're never going to find the ball. A bunch of rattlesnakes out there and stuff. So it's too intimidating. But this place, you know, at least, you know, you could be in a waste area, but you're just going to find your ball, I would say. I don't think you're going to lose too many balls there, we'll see, but I doubt it. So then you could just go after it and hit it hard, you know, just go out and just pound it. And, all right, so a new chapter in our lives right now. It is really a new global chapter, a new chapter in religion, a new chapter in everything. It's just a new world chapter we're now. You can really feel it. You can really, really feel it. We're just right on the precipice of this new world chapter. And it's just obvious that countries are testing and seeing, okay, you know, how much of a push am I going to make? How can I remake the whole order of the world? You know, so it really feels like that it may be, that's a mosquito, that they're ready to just, you know, just completely remake the whole world order in various ways. Just an upheaval. You know, it's just an upheaval. It feels like an upheaval is upon us, actually. So, petition, help for yourself and for others and your family and friends, family and friends and everybody. But just may, may we receive just a you know, super significant upgrading, wow. Just loving super significant upgrading, wow. Just loving significant upgrading, wow. Just loving super significant upgrading, wow. Just loving significant upgrading, wow. I need do nothing, I am light, wow. Just loving significant upgrading, wow. are super, this loving super significant upgrading. Wow, I need do nothing. I am light. Wow, this loving super significant upgrading. Wow, I need do nothing. I am light. Wow, just loving super significant upgrading. Okay, like that. Just shocked by super significant upgrading. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow, just allowing super significant upgrading. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow, just accepting super significant upgrading. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just delighting in super significant upgrading, I need do nothing, I am light, wow. Just loving super significant upgrading, I need do nothing, I am light, wow. Just delighting in super, just abiding in super significant upgrading, I need do nothing, I am light, wow. Just super significant upgrading, I need do nothing, I am light, wow. So I packed a peanut butter and jelly and banana sandwich, ready to go for tomorrow. And then I'll have some, you know, protein drinks and some grapefruit juice. And ready for the next big thing. Can really feel it. Can really feel it, right? So be sure to tune in here and hit the subscribe button and the notification button, so when a new video comes up or a short comes up, boom, you know, you have access to it. You have access to it. You certainly want to have access to great encouragement to upgrade yourself religiously. You want a huge religious upgrade now. And so you want to access to encouragement, and you want to be notified when that encouragement is being given. And it just seems like it, well, up to this point, it has not caught fire yet, but it may catch fire at any time, so to speak. It may really start to go. People realize, wow, okay, no more fooling around, no more procrastinating. Got to get down to work. Got to start practicing right now. Got to start practicing. So, you know, I've done enough practicing. And now it's just like my body, the health has to be better as far as, you know, just the strength and agility and flexibility and everything, and the stamina and all that stuff needs to be upgraded. But in terms of technique and stuff, I can figure that out. You know, I can always do something. If I'm feeling strong, I'm going to be able to get something going for sure. It's just the health is the thing, and that has to do with the stress of the times. So we need an upgrade there. Just upgrading healthy. Just shocked by significant upgrading health. I need to do nothing. I am that wow. Just shocked by significant health upgrading. Just shocked by significant upgrading of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. You can do that. Just shocked by a significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just allowing significant upgrade of healthing. Wow. I need healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just accepting significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just delighting in significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just abiding in significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just significant upgrade of healthing. I need to nothing. I am light. Wow. And that's just a part of the religious upgrade, is that we can have just instant significant upgrades of healthing. Instant. Yeah. Science is a bunch of witch doctor stuff, actually, compared to religion. Really, it's a bunch of voodoo compared to religion. So just loving significant upgrading of healthing. I need do nothing. I am like wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am like wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am like wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need do nothing. I am like wow. Yeah. So just instead of, you know, bemoaning how bad things are, we point it out, but then we move right into practicing. We don't bemoan it. This is a great technique. So you notice it. Okay, notice it. Yeah, it's terrible. Okay, fine. Science is just voodoo. But go back into just loving significant health update of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving super significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving, you can do super or just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. You can do it that way too. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. So I'm a little less nervous than before. After, you know, doing all this work, getting ready. I don't want to think about it too much tomorrow. Just, yeah, okay. One step at a time. One step at a time. Probably still some things that have to be done. You always think, like, what did I forget? What did I forget? What did I forget? Oh, I know. Yeah, I need to do something. Wash some clothes, you know, right? Yeah, wash some clothes. Have fresh clothes. Take a shower. Wash some clothes. There you go. Be neat and clean. Be neat and clean. Take a shower. Wash clothes. That's important. That's important. You know, get out there. Look good. Feel good. Just, hey, here to pay attention. Here to pay attention. Here to work on this upgrade. We're here to work on a significant upgrade. So it's like that. You know, get in the mood. Get in the mood. You're here. Upgrade your look. Upgrade your focus. I'm here to, you know, really be humble and pay attention to this upgrade and work at it. And you know, it's not gonna come without me putting some of my attention on it, right? So you gotta get your attention on it. Get your attention on it. So present yourself in such a way it looks like, you know, you're ready to pay attention. Ready to pay attention. Oh, how's the lighting doing here? I put in, have to check that out. I put in some of the lights, outdoor lights, the bulbs have burned out, and I bought some a while ago. I finally put them in today. Like, three of the bulbs have burned out. And the fourth one, I got to order one. It's a special one. I ordered it. So the lighting is coming. Interesting. So I upgraded the lighting here. Different lights, slightly different, smaller, but more powerful LEDs. They made a lot of advances in LEDs. I gotta check that out. I should be able to see it now. It's dark. And so it's all about this new lighting. You know, it's about this new lighting. It really is about the new lighting. Significant health, significant upgrade of healthing. Just loving new lighting, significant upgrade of healthing. Wow. Just loving new lighting, I need to do nothing. Significant upgrade of healthing, wow. Just like that. Just loving new lighting, I need to do nothing. Significant health upgrade of healthing, wow. Just loving new lighting, I need to do nothing. Significant upgrade of healthing, wow. Yeah, I mean, I'm already thinking, like, ahead a little bit. Like, let's get into playing mode. Let's get into playing mode. It's all, you know, let's do it. Let's do it. It's important time to do it. Let's get into the mode of, okay, let's get into this upgrading. Let's get into this upgrading right now. Get into it right now. Right now. Right here, right now. Significant upgrading. Wow. Just loving this. Just loving new lighting. I need to do nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing, victory to Padmasambhava, wow. Just loving significant upgrade of healthing, victory to Padmasambhava, wow. Just loving significant upgrading of healthing, victory to Padmasambhava, wow. So I could see myself, you know, taking an afternoon off and playing golf somewhere for sure. I can see that, you know, it's like, let's do it, you know, let's jump on this. And if my health holds up, but it's not gonna happen Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday, no. Maybe Thursday or next weekend or something. It's go time. It's go time here. It is go time. It is really go time, go time, go time. So again, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified when the videos show up. And it's all about encouraging all of us to make this significant upgrading. Just loving new lighting. It's a significant religious upgrade. A significant, very significant religious upgrading right now. Very, very significant religious upgrading. And hopefully you've been preparing and preparing and preparing and preparing and preparing for this, because it's go time. It's go time. It is go time. That's for sure. So forget about the world, forget about the news. I'm not gonna be checking the news anyway. I just say, you know what? It's go time now. So I'm gonna be focused on doing this upgrading. You know, I'll do it whether anybody, you know, pays attention or not, so to speak. You know, got to keep pushing, and see if we can get people to start paying attention. Just loving new lighting and significant upgrading. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow, just loving new lighting and significant upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow, just loving new lighting and significant. Just loving new lighting and health upgrading. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow, just loving new lighting and healthing upgrading. Just loving new lighting and upgrading healthing. I need just loving new lighting and upgrading healthing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just loving new lighting and upgrading healthing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just had an idea. Yeah. Just had an idea, so I'm already upgrading. It's just my mind's like saying, hey, here's an upgrade, like that. It's time to just upgrade in terms of your religious upgrading. It's time for great religious upgrading. Wow. Just loving great religious upgrading. Wow. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just loving religious upgrading. Wow. I need do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving religious upgrading. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. Just loving religious upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just loving religious upgrading. That's hard to do that one. Yeah. Upgrade. Faith over fear. Like that. I ordered a hat and they sent me this decal. You know, hat and decal. Faith over fear decal. Put it on my golf bag. Cool. It's like, hey, this is it. Faith over fear right now. We have faith over fear. We're not going to get caught up in the fearful stories of wandering down that dark dead end alley. You know, we're caught up in the exaltation of this tremendous religious upgrade that we're going through. Tremendous religious upgrading. Wow. Just loving tremendous religious upgrading. I need do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving tremendous religious upgrading. I need do nothing. I am like, wow. Like that. Just loving tremendous religious upgrading. I need do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving tremendous religious upgrading. I need do nothing. I am like, wow. Still quite warm outside, actually. It's like supposed to be 50 tonight. You know, just really nice. Really, really nice. Well, one step at a time. So just stay in the flow of practicing. Just loving significant upgrading. Wow. Just loving new lighting. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just loving health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just loving health upgrading. I need do nothing. Just loving health upgrading. Just shocked by health upgrading. Just shocked by health upgrading. I need do nothing. Just shocked by health upgrading. I need do nothing. Just allowing health upgrading. I need do nothing. Just accepting health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just delighting in health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. So Samba. Wow. Just loving health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just allowing health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just abiding in health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Just health upgrading. I need do nothing. Victory to Palma Samba. Wow. Oh yes, and choke up on the club. Choke up. Remember to go, you know, don't just stick with one place. You need to hit a little shorter, still choke up a little longer. And see where you get the speed. Feel the speed when you choke up, or sometimes you choke up, you hit it farther. You get more speed in the club. As don't forget that, you know, to choke up. I remember that, you know, just don't fall into like brain dead patterns out there. You know, choke up and see, you know, how fast does that feel? How fast does your club feel with that choke up kind of thing? It might be able to hit it further doing that, actually. A little bit of choke up, I think you hit it further. Speeds the club up. If you're way back on the club, it tends to, in my opinion, tends to slow it down a little bit. Unless you're taking a really long swing like a driver, then maybe it's different. But on the shorter clubs, it seems like, you know, the longer the shaft on the shorter club, it seems to slow your swing down. Interesting. So I have to remember that. You know, just first thing, you know, choke up. What's the speed? You know, what kind of speed are you looking for on the swing, and where on the club shaft do you want to grip it to get that speed with the swing you want, and dial in that right speed to your club. Yeah, that's just like really important. It's hardly ever taught. You don't hear that kind of thing, but you can tell the difference. Like on chip shots, I can tell the difference. Like if I choke way, I'm way up on the, if I choke down, not know how you say it, if I do no choke upping at all, you know, zero choke up and really full shaft, it's slower on the chip shots. Definitely if I want to hit it shorter, I do that. If I want to hit it further, I choke up on the club a bit, and at a certain point you hit maximum speed, then it hits it further in chipping. It really does. And that's a little secret, actually. That's a pro, kind of a pro secret to be able to do those kind of things like that. You know, where's your weight, and how much club are you giving it, and angle you're hitting it at. You know, just in assessing everything properly. You know, everything is just so many parameters. Actually, it's just interesting. But just remember that. Okay, that's the one swing thought I want to remember. Choke up and look at your target. Keep your eye on the target. Don't be stuck over the ball and then falling back with your head. Have your eye on the target and hit the ball, boom, so your head's not really moving pretty much. It's already look at the target like this. You'll swing and kind of like, I'm moving my head like that. But you're kind of looking this direction, it's just like you're hitting like that, just very minimal kind of thing, and that helps too. So eye on the choke up and eye on the target. Those would be like, you know, two swing thoughts. Choke up and eye on the target. Wow. So you want to go into a round with a couple of basic swing thoughts like that. So it just simplifies everything. Just simplify everything. So if I do those two things, I'll be fine. I can feel it. It helps me relax. If I do those, I'll be fine. Boom. So it gives you some way to just stay focused. Like, okay, now I know what I'm here for. I'm going to do these two things. I'll be fine. Don't need to worry about my game so much. I'll be fine. And then, you know, wait forward or wait back. That kind of thing. Wait forward or wait back. How much to choke up. You know, how strong the grip you want. And an eye on the target. Keep the eye on the target. Keep the eye on the target the whole time. Don't get lost with your ball here, like looking at the ball. And there, keep your eye on the target. Look at, you know, there's the target. That's where I'm going. That's where I'm going. It's not where I'm at that's important. It's where I'm going. I'm going to that target like that. That helps tremendously. So here, just with simple practicing, eh? Just shocked by new lighting, I need to nothing. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just shocked by health upgrading, I need to nothing. Shocked by new lighting, health upgrading. Just shocked by health upgrading, I need to nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. Just shock by health upgrading. I need to do nothing. Just allowing health upgrading. I need to do nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. Just allowing health upgrading. Just allowing health upgrading. Just allowing health upgrading. You say it that way. Or just allowing upgrading healthing. But health upgrading. Just allowing health upgrading. New healthing. Just allowing new healthing. I need to do nothing. Just allowing new healthing. I need to do nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. Just loving new healthing. I need to do nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. Like that. Just loving new healthing. I need to do nothing. Just loving new healthing. Just loving new healthing. Just loving new lighting. Just loving new healthing. Just loving new lighting. Just loving new healthing. So those are two swing thoughts, so to speak, practice thoughts. Just loving new lighting. Just loving new healthing. Okay? Just as long as you focus on those, you'll be fine, so to speak, in this upgrade. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Just loving new healthing. I need to do nothing. Just loving new healthing. Just loving new lighting. Loving new healthing. Just loving new lighting. Just loving new healthing. Just loving new lighting, I need do nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. Just loving new healthing, I need do nothing. Victory to Paramasambhava. So in California, we have extra troubles here, you might say. The drought. That's just an ominous, like a total, like brick, a wall, concrete wall in front of us, so to speak. We're getting closer and closer and closer every day to that wall. Along with everything else that's going on in California, which is just, you know, they've lost the plot so badly here. They've really lost it so badly here. Everybody relying on the great weather, right? Instead of the new lighting, new healthing, just loving new lighting, loving new healthing, just loving new lighting and healthing, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing, wow. Victory to Paramasambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing, wow. Victory to Paramasambhava, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing, wow. Victory to Paramasambhava, wow. You can do it that way. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. Victory to Paramasambhava. Wow. But in California, everyone's relying on the great weather to be the answer, you know, and it's not. It's not. So long ago, I stopped relying upon that. Really. I just locked myself in a room, put up, blacked out the windows and everything. Didn't even see the outside. Didn't even focus on the outside. And just study A Course in Miracles. Just study. So I said, this is the new lighting. Just loving, loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. Victory to Paramasambhava. Wow. And so you can do it like that. It's so... You know, everybody was doing great stuff, I was studying. Then there I had phases where I would just luxuriate in California weather. I did have those phases. Like in springtime, I'd be, you know, one year I went chasing all the wildfires around the wild flowers. These days they chase the wildfires, but back then I was chasing wild flowers around the state. That was really cool. Camping out a little bit and just photographing the flowers and just driving through the flowers. Back when it was raining, the state had some rain, you know, that was, you know, quite beautiful, I would say. The Carrizo Plain, that was just so intense. Most people don't even know that place, but it's back road country. It was a vast, huge plain going through the Carrizo Plain with all these wildfires. It's just like, holy cow. And you're driving along these dirt roads through it, you know, and things, and it's just like, and you think like, this is nirvana, you know, I'm almost finding it. Well, no, it turned out to not be that. You know, the beach thing, the wildflower thing, the desert thing, all this stuff in California, trying to get the feel, you know, the mountain thing, didn't work, of course. Same old lighting, same old healthing, yeah. So, but at least if you can figure that out here, you know, instead of like living in a lousy weather place and then thinking, oh, all I need to do, just have vacations, you know, to the Caribbean, or I'll retire in the desert and my life will be fulfilled and stuff. They don't realize that that's just a mirage, you know, it's a dead end, dark dead end alley to rely upon the solar light for your happiness and satisfaction. So we need new lighting and new healthing. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. I need to do nothing. I am light. Wow. Just loving new lighting and healthing. Wow. Victory to Paramasambhava. Wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Jesus Christ. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Pudo Lung Champa. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to the Avatar. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Rama Maharshi. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Padmasambhava. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Kojin Nilam. Wow, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to the Lotus family. Wow, see, like that. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, I need to do nothing. I am light. Wow. So you could do it number 8. It could be that. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. I need do nothing. I am light. 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 Wow. So, you know, we work at this like an hour and a half like this intensely because we have to upgrade. We have to upgrade our religion. We have to upgrade. We have to get with this upgrading. Wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. Victory to Jesus Christ. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. Victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. Victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow, victory to Jesus Christ. Wow. So we have to groove this. So it's just like a vinyl record, you know, it's been grooved. So you can hear the music there. You can hear the music. Vinyl sounds great. Let's listen to something yesterday that's off of, a vinyl. It's like, wow, it's just wonderful. It sounds so much better than digital, yeah, it seems like. Sure, you got a little pop, a little hiss and stuff, but still, somehow the richness, the sound is great. Whereas digital, you know, turns everything into one, yes and no, one and zero, and you just get sort of a sterile, very sterile sound. I would say very sterile sound. Vinyl, it's very rich, you know, non-sterile sound. Magnetic tape, condenser microphones, vacuum tube, engineering consoles and mixing boards, and vinyl records. That was the recipe. That was the recipe. You started out with the great vacuum, all the vacuum tubes for the mixing boards, all vacuum tubes, everything, and then it recorded to magnetic tape. And with the condenser, vacuum tube, condenser, microphones, Neumann 47, for instance. And then that was then transferred to vinyl record. And then they got that sound on vinyl record. It's just like, wow. So we would just sit in our rooms listening to vinyl records because it was so, it's like ear candy. You know, but there again, that didn't do. That's not the new light either. That's still electromagnetism. So electromagnetism, it's not the new light. New light, it's not new lighting. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. I need to, just loving, new lighting, and healthy. I need to do nothing. I am like, wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just loving, new lighting, and healthy. Wow. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just shocked by loving, new lighting, and healthy. I need to do nothing. Just shocked by new lighting and healthy. Just shock my new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just allowing new lighting and health. Just allowing new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just accepting new lighting and healthy. Just accepting new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just delighting new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just loving new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just abiding in new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just shock my new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just allowing new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Just accepting new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just delighting in new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just loving new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just abiding in new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Just new lighting and healthy. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. You can do that. Just new lighting and healthy. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. I need do nothing. I am light. Wow. Victory to Padmasambhava. Wow. Okay, do that. So this is how we ingrain it. This is how we groove it. This is how we lay the vinyl record down, like the tracks, beautiful sound. Upgrading. So I listen to music. I try to listen like vinyl, you know, like the Beatles, something in the 60s,